Hey guys, press the bell icon on the YouTube app and never miss another update from Pinkvilla.
Hi Pinkvilla, I'm Kriti Kharbanda and I'm here to show you a little something out of my wardrobe. I have chosen some pieces that I truly love and I've got them here. As far as my style statement goes, I have always believed comfort is the most important thing, but at the same time, I want to experiment, I want to wear everything possible because we have one life and if there's no fashion in it, then there is no point of living it. I'm not really an accessories person, so you will notice that most of my clothes don't have accessories. I believe in keeping it very, very simple. It's really funny because I have a diploma in jewelry designing. I should love jewelry, but I'm just not that person. So I'm gonna take you guys through. Okay, let's do this. So the first piece that I'm gonna take you through is this really beautiful foil skirt that I picked up at Zara. It's one of my most prized possessions. Like, I absolutely adore this. It looks super cute. I wear it with a pink ganji, with a blue ganji. You can basically, you know, club it with anything you like, and I think that really works in my favor, especially a lazy person like me, because I decide what to wear only in the last minute and don't ever have a plan. So that is piece number one from my wardrobe. Then I really like the whole concept of wearing t-shirt dresses. So my love for t-shirt dresses is pure and honest. They are super comfortable and they look extremely stylish. So this is a t-shirt dress that says not dressed for boys, and I wear it with this really cool leather jacket. I love leather. So I wear it with this really, really nice leather jacket. It's got great embroidery and I normally do red lips with it and tied up hair, just a messy bun. And I wear these boots. They give you great height. They look really, really, really hot and they're super comfy. So yeah, this is something that I truly enjoy wearing. They work for a great airport look also, because that's a thing now. The next piece I'm about to show you is probably my most favorite piece ever. I wear these pants. As you can see, actually a lot of my wardrobe is dominated with black and white colors. So these are the pants I like wearing. I love pants that have pockets. This is a really hot pair of high-waisted pants and I wear it with this, a front tie-up crop top. Trust me, it looks super hot. For me, the reason I love it is because it makes me look sexy, feminine and strong at the same time. It makes for a great statement. In my case, I also wear it with these. I think, you know, it adds for a great pop of color, the pink strappy. Cutely metallic. I like going nude with my makeup, just slightly dark eyes and open messy hair. Trust me, it makes a statement and you feel really confident and strong when you wear it. So this is my most favorite piece from my wardrobe. This is probably the most comfortable thing I have ever worn. It's a sweater dress from Bershka, one of the first buys when I went to London. It's got this really cute mesh at the end, gives it a really nice feminine look. I wear it with floral pumps. Like, I have a blush pink floral pump pair and they look super cute with it, and I go red on the lips and just a top knot. It looks really, really hot. You can also club these with sneakers. You could wear them with these golden sneakers, which by the way do light up. They're very cool. So I normally tend to club these if need be. Or I also have these really, really cool shoes. So if I'm going casual, if I'm just going on a lunch date or just going out with my friends in the evening for a coffee and I don't feel like wearing heels, so these are my go-to shoes with this dress. I have worn this dress I don't know how many times and I don't have the heart to give it away. I just keep wearing it again and again. So this next item of clothing is this really, really sexy romper from Lulu and Sky. Again with this, the trick is to wear it in a way that you don't feel conscious about it. Not everyone can carry off a romper, not everyone is comfortable wearing a romper. So just make sure that you're comfortable and then you can look into how you want to go about it. So with this, I normally wear these boots. They look super cool together, I really like them. And in case I don't feel like doing that and I want to go a little more sober, I wear these. They look super good together, trust me. This is another very, very beautiful skirt. It's a gift, I haven't worn it yet, but it's a really, really beautiful skirt. I'm not sure what I'm going to club it with. I haven't thought that through, but I genuinely love it. It's got that perfect amount of bling because the sequins is not too gaudy. So So just make sure when you buy a piece of clothing which has a lot of sequins, the sequins is of great quality. That's very, very important. The next piece of clothing is this. This is a black jumpsuit. You know, you can never go wrong with black. It's got a beautiful deep back as well. So I actually normally club this with a really sexy bralette. I think it really makes a difference. It gives you a little bit of variation. So you can club it with a color. I normally club it with a black. And I love the idea of the band here. It looks really, really sexy. So again, with this, I do like a top knot or, you know, just really messy open hair. So you can go either way. You can go really clean and sleek, or you could just go really messy. There's no in between. This is one thing that I really love. Again, the great thing about it is you can wear any kind of footwear with it. I normally like clubbing it with colors, but when I wear this particular one, I always club it only with black heels, black strappy heels. It leaves a bigger impact. Sometimes a color is not necessarily a great thing. So I add that color in, you know, maybe in my eye or on my lips. So that totally depends on your personal style. This is a really, really cute romper. I love satin. It's one of my most favorite fabrics. I really enjoy wearing this. It looks very cute, very feminine, very fun. You can always throw on a jacket. You can throw on a shrug. I normally wear it with this really long cardigan, which I don't have on me today. It's gone in for dry cleaning. So I normally wear it with that and it looks really, really nice. And my cardigan is also of the same color. And with this, I wear these denim shoes. They look really cool. They add like a casual touch to it, which I thoroughly enjoy. Then I have this really, really beautiful skirt. This is by Nishka Lula. Nishka, thank you for this. This is amazing. I love the pop of color. I love the whole idea of feeling like a princess sometimes. So this is for that. Again, with this, I tend to club it with any kind of a ganji. The last time I wore this was with a grey t-shirt, which was again by Nishka, and I thought it looked really, really good. And just to enhance it, because it was a red carpet look, I went with doing a purple liner that led into a yellow liner. So the next piece of clothing is this gown that I bought from Forever New. It's this really soft, romantic, beautiful gown. So this is that. I love this piece. You know, I have my days of, if I'm feeling low, I tend to wear this gown, open up a bottle of wine, invite some friends over. I actually wear this at home a lot. It's this really nice, crush, soft, georgette, chiffon. This is another very, very casual piece. It's just, these separates are like super comfy. So these are shorts that look like a skirt. And that goes with this. And they're super comfy. They look really chic. They look really, really feminine. Pair them with a great pair of heels. Do like a metallic blue or just a red. Open messy hair. Nice soft nude lips. I think it looks really nice, especially for like a lunch date or just an evening with friends. And it's super comfy. So just make sure you're like really comfortable in what you wear. Next one is one of my favorite items from my wardrobe. This is a really nice Zara dress. It's a romper cum dress, super comfortable, looks extremely sexy. Again, I club this with a bralette, and with this particularly, I tie my hair back and I tend to wear hoops, like the really thin big hoops. They look super sexy, great for an evening out, great for dinner as well for me. I love bright colors. The days I'm feeling low, I always make sure I wear a nice bright color. The next one is another really, really nice piece. It is a single piece, it's a romper. Again, a nude. I think nudes look really good on people. It's this one I don't club with anything. I do not wear a bralette with it. Some things just have to be worn by themselves. I actually wear like a body harness, a chain harness with this. It looks really nice. It just comes down to your neck. So just make sure that you're comfortable wearing this. It's not everyone's cup of tea. I love the concept of full sleeves. That's the reason I had bought this. Full sleeves for me make it look sexier. I normally club this with these heels. Again, these are my go-to heels, clearly. I wore this to a Sunday brunch recently when I clubbed them with these green heels. They look odd when you see them right now, but as a whole, like when you've done your makeup and hair and depending on what you're doing there, it looks great with these heels. And trust me, these heels are to die for. I love them. I can keep wearing them. This again is a beautiful pop of color. I love yellow. I love yellows and I love pinks. So I clubbed this t-shirt with this dungaree skirt. I don't know what exactly it's called, but this is something that I truly enjoy wearing. It's like, it's just so casual. Also, you feel like you're not wearing anything. So this is actually my go-to thing. Like when I go dubbing or just meeting my friends or just chilling at home even, I like being dressed up a little bit. The next item of clothing that I'm going to show you is this really cute floral dress, which I wear normally, you know, to a Sunday brunch, to a daytime birthday thing. So what I love about this is the zip detailing at the back. I love the cut of this dress. It gives you that proper hourglass figure. You feel like you don't need to work out, but don't wear it too often. You'll probably gain weight and not go to the gym thinking you fit into this perfect dress so perfectly. Then I think these dungarees are my go-to dungarees. I wear them literally day in and day out. If I want it to look slightly more dressy, I club it with a bralette. And a lot of times I've clubbed it with this top. It looks really nice together. It's the perfect blend of comfort and looking great at the same time. So this is what you need to do. I love that it's backless. It's got like a really cool vibe. So this is something I really enjoy wearing. And I normally club this with my white sneakers. The next one is again a great investment according to me. This really, really hot looking jacket. What I wear this with are these pink tracks. Again, makes for a great airport look. White ganji tied up, just a small knot with these really nice satin tracks. It's a great combination, it really works. I always wear them with heels, but with heels you have to be really careful. The great thing about wearing this with heels right now in this particular time is that, you know, those transparent heels have really, they're doing really well. They give you great height and they don't really take away from your outfit, and that's what I love about them. Unfortunately, I don't have them on me today, but that's what I normally wear them with. This is my too tired to function t-shirt. This is my most prized possession. I wear this a lot. I actually have three of these in my wardrobe because the second I saw it on, of course, it's online shopping again. The second I saw it on the website, I just knew I had to get my hands on these because I am this person. I am totally this person. So a lot of times when I'm too tired, I actually wear this t-shirt to meetings as well. They can look really, really sexy. You need to buy this. Trust me, you do. Okay, so this next one is really, really cool. Not everyone, I think, would have it in their wardrobe because it's, I don't think it's that important, but I was so fascinated when I saw it, so I had to buy it. It is my very own raincoat and it's in neon colors and it has a hoodie. So what more can one ask for? I totally love this. I have clubbed this with my denims, with my shorts, with my leggings, sometimes with just a dress. So I actually don't carry an umbrella with me because I'm that girl who likes to get wet in the rain and be dramatic, and that's why I become a heroine. That's what I am. So this raincoat just to add some color to my otherwise dull life during the monsoons. The next is my favorite pair of jeans. These are literally my favorite pair of jeans. That's the only reason I've got only one pair with me today. These are toned to a whole new level. My dad hates them. My brother hates them. My mom hates them and my sister hates them. So therefore I love them. This is something that I wear a lot and I normally club it with this ganji. This is my favorite white ganji. And it is still tied up because that's how I wear it. This is how I wear my ganji. And this is how I wear my jeans with my ganji. You never go wrong with a white ganji and jeans. It's a really cute cropped hoodie jacket with a very comfortable pair of track pants. High waist, of course. So it's got that, you know, a little bit of midriff showing. And it's very comfortable. Looks extremely sexy, cool and cute at the same time. Super comfortable. I've gone for my dance classes in these. I've gone for meetings in these. I have done an airport look in these. So again, my go-to pair of separates. So yeah. Anyway, so that was the end of my wardrobe here because I had to choose a few pieces. I'm glad I had to choose a few pieces. Otherwise, this video would probably last a few hours. Thank you for watching. So if you guys have liked this, you better like, share and subscribe to Pinkvilla. And I hope to see you guys again. Thank you.